So this is my first couple seconds in this world, and I already found a couple sheep that I can fortunately murder. And they spawn next to a swamp, so there might be a witch's hut nearby. Can't tell if that's good or not. Okay, so I'm just going to go and get some wood. Then I'll make a wooden pickaxe, get some stone, make a furnace and some stone tools. Then make a bed if I can find enough. That's it. Just not gonna hold anything in my hand. If I can find enough sheep, you need to grow. Wait a minute. Whoops. I didn't do anything. Totally didn't murder her mother. And I just heard a weird noise. So I think this is where I put my house. Oh, look at that. Another sheep. There we go. Where are the zombies? Okay, well, I'm spawning next to an oak and birch forest as well as a swamp. There we go. I'll just make a crafting table, place it down around here. Can you just be quiet? And place it down around here. Oh, wait, what was that? Here it is. And then also some sticks. Then wooden pickaxe. Just gonna look for a small mine. Here we go. Bye. Oh, great. Here we go. Now I have some stone. Sticks. For the axe. There we go. So I'll just put this in the place I think they should go. There we go. Oh, right, I'll make a bed too. And I'll change its color to yellow. There we go. Go down here before. What? It was down for a while. This is where I was, though. Alright. Bye. So there was a really big hole right here. I'll see if I can find any coal if I go down. But I guess look for other spots that might. Oh, right there. Is there any coal in there? Can't see it. Wait a minute. Let's die right. If that's a cobblestone, that would be a dungeon. Oh, wow. Okay. Did I take the crafting table with me? No, I'll just make another one. I should probably even put one down on the mine. Iron. So this seems like a pretty good place to make a house right over here. He's got a, oh, more iron. So yeah, I'll guess make my house for now. That's good. By the way, comment down below if you want me to play Minecraft with anyone or Roblox. Torches down right there, and then place a bed down there, crafting table there, and a couple furnaces. Around it, I guess? Okay, that looks weird. There we go. Oh, missed one. That should probably be good. Once it gets put. Some in there. Make some wood. A chest. And some doors. This will look like an odd house at first, but hopefully not for long. Hold on, I'm just gonna make another chest. Actually, I think I'll do with one. There. Thanks a lot, Minecraft. Here, a skeleton. So I'll take this iron, like a pickaxe and a sword, even though I haven't even used my stone one yet. I'll just do that. Like, can I go to bed? Yep. I think I'll go this way. Skeleton just tried to shoot at me. I have no idea where they are. Water. So I'll go this way. Just get this with my stone. Okay, I'll just go down here. Oh, there you are. Yeah, bye. Just a bit more iron. Then I'll probably end this video because it's getting a bit long. Hi, creeper. Okay, let's see if we can get to that same spot again. Oh, pillager outpost. Nice. Okay, so where is the crafting table? It's gonna say chest, but that's the wrong word. Here we go. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you next time. Bye!